house.
Those doorways back to the ship for you. Come see me and I'll explain.
Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
Let's try a friendly fire. Seems these are linked to a lot of weak areas in the simulation.
This piece of
thank you.
the same grid. Hack it, and I won't judge you if you want to do a little shopping for you.
Thank you. fire!
Zinyak's people can't program for shit!
Yeah!
It is not too easy for you, is it? You will need better control than that. That was superbly done. Before I can upload my next program, I need another Zin Patrol dealt with.
That's right, I'm a fucking saint! stop. Sleep's getting to work faster.
Beatrice.
With the masking program in place, disrupting the system through chaos will give it time to work.
Hotspot thingy.
Area of Matt's pod. When you're ready to get him, come see me.
This is not the time for a teachable moment.
This thing takes some getting used to, huh?
Are you breaking my power armor?
Kind of.
If you do damage the power armor, you can find repair kits in some of the storage crates.
Bigger door, now what?
Brute force works.
Come on, you alien bastards!
You take care of what's there, and I'll make sure they don't alert the others.
Find the path.
seem much different than any other weapon you're used to.
I think I know how to use a gun, Max.
More than just a gun.
Right on.
in front of a passageway. I'll need a minute to open the door.
Shit! What's he doing, Kitsy?
Okay, get ready. Shoot the panel on the left.
I just blew up a capital ship. You think someone's gonna give me a high five? You need to take a look at this. A plane? Why would Zinyak want to build one of those? Who's trapped in outer space? Me, Shandy, and... Oh my god.
Johnny's alive.
Boss. Johnny's dead.
Who else would be stuck in a plane?
Shandy? It was a life-defining moment for her. The only thing that makes sense.
I'm picking up major readings coming from your area. I think that one of those giant aliens are coming.
Get in there to cross without that.
Watch out for that stomp! It's sending waves of energy out from him. Loading up another training program for you. Here, use this to test out that stomp thing.
So I just stepped down hard?
Yep, and the blast wave will hurt them and throw them back.
data things down in the ground now.
Yep, scum can make the clusters pop up. Here, try using it to take down a warden's shields. Looks like it works. Sending you back now.
time you should run.
Welcome to Super Power Fight Club! Wave one! Fight! Wave one, complete! Wave two, Burning Man! This is one heated battle. Things are getting hot for our challenger. Ouch! This is gonna hurt. Wave two, complete! Welcome to the arena, Nightblade!
Let's go.
What a jerk off.
Strike that pose.